Take my life. unforgettable to me. So thank you so much. Thank you for having me. So, this tour for us, this whole year for us, has been to celebrate 20 years of music. 20 whole years I've been doing this. I cannot believe it's been that long. And it's been a beautiful journey. And I'd like to kind of run us through that journey a little bit today with the music we're about to play for you. And I really want to thank you for being there. Some of you have been there from the very beginning when I was like a little top. So thank you so much. I hope today you get to hear songs that you enjoy. Now you just got to see me through one more gig. And then a couple more, hopefully. See me through. See me through this one. See me through. See me through. Many times I felt like giving up along the way. Sometimes. what's happened is, over the 20 years, I've got old and I can't hear you. I'm terribly sorry. I had to get closer, you see. Oh, yeah. Shall we try it one more time? Come on, people. Are you with me now? Are you with me now? Say, yeah. 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 Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. So much nicer. Now I'm gonna give you this part, and I need you to like hold it down, give it some serious shit, and do not let go of it. You gotta just like fully commit. Here we go. Cause then I can go off into a world of madness, which I love to do.
I'm just trying to take ya. I'm just trying to take ya. I'm just trying to take ya. Super duper say.
We can try it. It's okay. We can try it. Oh my God! Okay, let's try again. Oh, again. Woo! Here we go, here we go, here we go.
I'm just trying to take it. I'm just trying to let you know. Thank you.
What a vibe. How you doing up there? You good? You guys, you good? How about you all? So, those first two tunes, they were from the first record. Well, the first record, when I was like, little baby girl. This one is from the second record, when I was still like little, but a bit bigger. And this is the record that I started to write songs. And luckily, we're very, very blessed today, because we have the man that pretty much taught me how to write songs right with us. This is Jonathan Shorten on the keys. I remember I was 14, and I went round to Jonathan's house. He was there with his friend Connor, and I would just go round and kind of, you know, moan about boys in school, and then we put it into songs. So I'll sing one of them for you. This was the first one. It's called Jet Lag. I hope you like it. Sunshine, only moonlight for the
Confusing. I need a little outfit, at least 2 times a day. So when I
Shall we have a little reggae bouncing vibes? You fancy a little reggae? I always fancy a little reggae. Let's go. So, this tune here, this kind of started off my love affair with reggae. This is the tune that my dad played to me as a kid by Lynton Kwesi Johnson. It was Sonny's Letter. Oh man, there's so much to reggae, it can be so deep. So throughout the years, we've dabbled. We started with Less Is More. That was the first one. And then it just went, oh, it just opened like a beautiful flower. We had a record called Water For Your Soul, which was a whole mix of all sorts of genres. I wanna sing you a song that I put together for my brother Harry. This one's one of my favorites. Let's roll through it.
Tina.
I decided to go on this world tour that took me to literally every single country on planet Earth. It was a bit crazy, but it was so, so beautiful. So what I learned on that crazy trip that took 6 years, I learned that there truly is love in every single corner of this world. It doesn't matter what the language is, what the culture is, what the religion is, what the dress is. It does not matter. It is everywhere. We as humans are kind of lovely. We just have to embrace it. All right, I'll sing you a little song. To Botswana. Okay, so this guy, Ronnie, he asked me to write a song to bring the rain. I tried my best. It kind of went a little bit like this. Thank you. off the plane and everyone was like, oh my God, it's raining. It was the most beautiful thing. So he started calling me Mahula, which meant Mother Rain. People houses here. Just chilling in your living room, and this is going on outside. So, think about this for a second. The only reason why we are all stood here today, why you are stood next to each other, why some dates are going on and some people are falling in love out here right now. The only reason why that's happening is because of some sounds that we happen to feel good about. Music is magic. It is like delightfully magic. It wakes us up when we're feeling tired. It shakes us up when we're feeling down. Rid of them cobwebs and turn up the music loud. It helps us fall in love, it helps us fall out of love. It's magic. So, it's my unconditional love.
Thank you.
You fancy one more before they kick me off? All right, this one's for all of you. 'Cause you're some kind of lovely, wonderful.